Amtrak needed a new locomotive, so they went to Sweden, bought a meatball, went to France, bought a french fry. Amtrak liked the meatball more, then made toasters based on that meatball. That's it. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.